Yourself, and I love you both.
Cheers, Martin and Clare. Hope you've done your proud today. Hope that you enjoyed your stag, Martin, and enjoy the rest of your day today. You are so fast, and please, please, please do enjoy it. I know you will do. Love you loads.
Hello Martin and Claire, thank you for inviting us to your wedding. We've had an absolutely great day and we wish you all the best with your married life.
Okay, just congratulations guys, well done. Well, more congratulations to Martin, I think Claire might have dropped the ball here. But really happy for the both of you, well done.
Right, thanks for inviting us, Claire and Martin. I hope you have a lovely time together and I wish you all the best for the future.
Yeah, and I hope that your marriage lasts as long as ours, which is nearly 40 years. Love to you. God bless you.
Okay, yeah. Well, what do you say, Eben? You've got the most wonderful daughter in the world and a fantastic son-in-law now. And a bit of a dodgy... Oh dear, look at this. Yeah, no, Claire knows what I think of her. And I'll tell you what, I'll raise my glass to that young lady And yes, it's first reserve. She's great. She's great. That's all I'm saying. She'll understand all that crap.
We go, hello. Hello. Seth's still up, and we just want to say love you very much.
Lovely day.
Love the great Trexes, and may your life be full of much happiness.
Yes.
We'll see you soon.
You're going to wave.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Okay. Gravel, Martin, I can't believe you guys got married. You guys don't know what you're letting yourselves in for. It's going to be... Hope to see more of you. You have to come to Wales, Cardiff, and see the Welsh. I'm so happy for you guys. And hope you have loads of amazing sex tonight. Take care.